What's up, guys? A few months ago, I posted a video about why I'm getting rid of these Camaros and shit, you know, because I bought the Kia and whatnot. Anyways, if you want to know why, you can search for that video. But I'm posting today because this is the first one I'm getting rid of. Of course, it's a nice 6-speed, but moving this one out here, I'm currently talking to someone about a trade for the other two. But just took care of this one today. And I took a trade for a Ruger 1911. Pretty freaking flawless aftermarket grips. Plus I have the originals. 4 extra SIG mags. 100 rounds of ammo. 25 rounds of hollow point. And 300 cash. I only wanted 800 bucks for this car because these things are hard to sell now because no one wants an LT1. Well, I guess I should say I would have been happy with 1,000, but I was willing to take 800. With this and all the mags and the ammo, plus the 300 cash, I came out well above that, so I'm pretty happy about that. Obviously, for the price, you don't run. Like I said, if you want to know more about that, you can search for the other video. It actually should be in my Camaro playlist, but pretty happy with this trade. How about we go see how it shoots? I haven't shot it yet. It only has about a... Dude said I only had about 200 rounds through it, which I can say that from inspecting it and handling it, it certainly seems so. Let's see how it shoots. I couldn't help myself. I was walking up to the door and the sun hit this just right. This thing just looks awesome.
Is that 5 already?
Man, that thing's accurate. I hit the same hole like 4. I think my second shot literally hit the same hole damn near it. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I flung that one. That thing is freaking accurate. And that's just cheap, freaking budget practice ammo. Blazer brass.
Oh man, I like it. The trigger's a lot lighter than my Rock Island. I prefer it more. I'm almost wondering if it's too light though, but I like it. The thing is a tack driver. Alright, so obviously this means you can look forward to videos on this gun. I'm also going to do a comparison and compare it to the Rock Island, so... Can't wait to take it out to the range and put a few mags through it. Full review coming also, as with all the guns we've been shooting. I just haven't had time to do reviews yet, waiting for nice weather.